Theo Jansen is an engineer and artist. The puzzle? How to make something move and survive on the beach, powered only by the wind.
What you're looking at is 28 years of trial and error, expertise at creating mechanical movement.
His caterpillar, inspiration for a more robust design. Scheveningen on the Dutch coast, and a summer spectacle, the Strandbeests. Wind-blown mechanical artworks.
My name is Theo Jansen, and I try to make new forms of life on the beach where I was born 70 years ago.
Theo Jansen is an engineer and artist, and we joined him as he brought out his latest beasts for his summer experiments.
These animals, they give me sleepless nights because I'm thinking it is really an addiction, you could say.
The puzzle, how to make something move and survive on the beach, powered only by the wind.
What you're looking at is 28 years of trial and error, expertise at creating mechanical movement, almost a mechanical brain, which is what has attracted the attention of NASA.
This animation shows how their meeting with Theo has influenced their thinking for a Venus rover, an environment where pressure and heat is just too much for normal motors. However, he had doubts that legs could cope with the rocky surfaces, so he showed them this, his caterpillar, inspiration for a more robust design. NASA is still working on a final design, but whatever they come up with, it will owe something to Theo's strange, beautiful, windborne creatures. Thank you.